Child, ain't nobody. Now, Miss Andy is gonna be here with these babies today, honey. And as y'all can see, baby, I'm getting older, but baby, I'm trying to spice things up. When I go to Bango, they got some good looking old fellas out there now. And I'm getting old, child. I need some of that retirement money. So I'm trying to hook me one, but I'm gonna give y'all this about as good as a disclosure as y'all gonna get. Okay? Cause listen, when I come correct. I ain't got time for all that. Miss Annie. I just having my morning lemonade. I ain't got time for all that sugar coating and trying to make things all, you know, abracadabra fancy. I'm telling you like it is, because some of y'all folks need to hear the truth. So I'm just going to tell y'all straight up, Miss Andy ain't with that hokey poke. I'm telling you straight up, I'm coming real. Now, Serenity done run off and had a whole nother baby and child out. And I'm telling y'all, don't, this ain't for the sensitive folks. If you're in your feelings, you need to get your feelings and take your feelings on, pack your shit on up and go on down the road. Because I ain't got time for it. If you got churn watching, don't have your churn watching, because this ain't for your churn. Okay? But she done ran and had this baby and talking about it ain't the same daddy as Nigel. And child, a baby just as light as paper. I say, baby, this... Girl, she's, well, I don't know. Yeah, clearly you don't know because you keep throwing that hot pocket like it's something that you just, it ain't, that ain't, what you doing? You think you're playing soccer or something? You just keep throwing it around. And so, this baby is white. Child, she done had a whole white man. But I understand the theory of that I don't discriminate. You know, I understand that. That's fine. But honey, she said she don't discriminate. She done had that thing, that hot pocket is nationwide, all ranges and colors and sizes, child. I just don't know. And look at these babies over here. They ain't got them black babies over there, honey. You ain't got to guess on that, honey. Baby, them little things is chocolate, honey. But yeah, Miss Andy gonna love this little poo-poo. Him a good baby though. He don't cry as much, child. He don't cry as much. Must be got to do with some of that. I guess I can hold my tongue a little bit, but honey, this baby, like he say, he ain't got a worry in the world. He know he born into privilege. Y'all gonna be mad with me about that, but it's okay. Miss Andy, like I said, ooh, shoot, I almost dropped a dang on lemonade. Hold on, baby. So she come in here and she said, Miss Andy, I know you gonna have a lot to say. Yeah, damn right I am. Cause you ain't got no business keep having all these babies there in 5 minutes. I gotta interrupt my bango cause you somewhere pushing out something out that old stale, molded, corroded hot pocket. Talking about it just happened. Ain't just happened. You knew you was pregnant. Child, I tell you, but this, you know. And the girl was making good money, but with all these babies, honey, I'll be honest with your child, she might as well have been working down there till that old burger came. Cause she, the other day I came in here, she was sitting there, Lord, the child just burning the candle. I said, well, what's going on? You meditate? She said, no, I couldn't pay the light bill, but I'm gonna pay it tomorrow cause my child support check come in. I said, Lord have mercy, that child, I went in there and got my money. I, you know, had to go down in here and get her a couple of dollars, you know what I mean? Going down in there and in that secret, the compartment, and get her a few dollars. Cause I say, Lord, this child is just getting ridiculous. How you have a job like that and you can't even pay your god doggone light bill? Ooh, child, I don't know. Y'all let me know what y'all think, but I think Serenity turned into a Nikki. I thought Nikki gone on, girl, Nikki around here, don't stop, pop that. Girl, Nikki is doing her thing, honey. Nikki look good, child. I said, go on, granny, baby. Child, because you know I call these my grandkids. Back in the day, I don't know if I told y'all this story, but back in the day, when their mamas was a little old gal walking up and down the street, going down there to the candy store. She used to go to this store called Mr. Rogers and go get the big blows and, you know, the pink cookies and stuff. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I know that's beyond y'all time. But she had, when she got older, she had them little girls and she used to have them done all up and the little ponytail was so cute. She did the best she could do with them girls. And they, you know, I thought they were going to turn out fairly good, but they just so hard. I just don't understand. Their mama wasn't like that. Their mama had one man. And then that was their daddy. Our Lord, now I'm starting to question, because that middle child, didn't come to think about it, didn't look so much like their daddy. Child, maybe they got it from their mama. I don't know. But anyway, so I've been watching these girls for a long time. And Nikki used to work at my daycare. Y'all remember that? When she had pup back then. Yeah. And she was just, ooh, they was just the prettiest little girls, but they just turned out, child, they just love them some minions. And I say, but you, baby, you can't be like that as a woman. You gotta have more respect and dignity for yourself. But you know, these young children, child, they think, well, if he don't work out, let me give me another one, honey. You ain't at the fair. You don't supposed to ride every ride. But not them, honey. And in that little hot pocket, is you want it, boom, boom, boom. You know? I say, John, Lord, I ain't going to be like that, honey. But baby, when I go to Bango, I be being, child, I let them know, honey. Baby, ain't nobody been there in many, many years. It's going to take a special kind, honey, because you may, But yeah, let me look at this baby child. Let me put this cup down here. Child, put your cup down here. Yeah. And oh, child, my glasses done fall up. Is that being my breath hot? But yeah, child, so the other day, the little cousin, the cousin, I think that's the cousin that stopped by here. Her name, what her name is? Nini, Nima, or something like that. Child, that thing is something else. Little cussing little thing. I say, girl, watch your mouth. Little filthy mouth, something, little something. I say, I'm going to put some soap in that half her mouth. I'm going to wash it out. Because she just say anything out her mouth. And I say, you can't be around this girl churn. Saying all that stuff. She come in here just cussing like a sailor. Lord have mercy. Little, she's a cute little old girl, but you know, child, man, it ain't got time for that. This baby, got a combination skin. It look like the baby kind of dry and then oily. I don't know, honey. We gonna have to, man, they're gonna get this skin together, honey, because they're probably from your mama. She all being around the world and that, you know. And so she just, ooh, child, this baby. Is she letting you get the thrash in your mouth, baby? Let me look in here and see, because this helper can't have much time to spend on all y'all babies, because she just so busy popping, locking, and dropping it with that old hot pot. But I'm finna go, child. I just want to give y'all a disclaimer that this is what's going down. I'm coming in to see about these babies while she try to work. She done pulled a double shift, because, like I say, the child is struggling. And the husband, he done packed up and left, child. But y'all ain't heard that from me. That man ain't coming back. Child, I shouldn't be laughing, but that dumb behind Serenity. She said, no, he on a long business trip. Girl, it's been 6 months. That man ain't coming back. Child, he ain't coming back. The papers came for the sign of the divorce. She said, I'm going to wait till he get back so we can talk about it over dinner. Girl, he ain't coming back. Ain't going to be no dinner. Child, when he come back, he going to have him a whole nother wife. One that ain't throwing that hot pocket like you do. But I don't know, these men love her though. They go out their way to give her what she, I guess, what she want. Because they sure ain't giving her what she need when she's sitting in here burning damn candles. I say, this is the last. I went in there, you know what I did. I went in there and I checked the water. I say, child, because if you ain't got no water, that means you ain't washing your tail, honey. You finna be smelling like hot sedushi. Ooh, child, ain't nobody got 10 for that. I ain't coming over here and you ain't got no water. So anyway, so we got it squared away and the baby's good. Ain't nobody, don't be calling DCF for everything because MsAndy gonna take care of. I go into my little pocket money if I need to. But that's why I need to go ahead and settle down myself, child. And I'm trying to, you see me, I'm trying to, yeah, I know I got this stomach because, you know, sometimes I have that little lemonade kind of put a little fat on your tummy. But, child, I'm trying to get my life together because I'm going to have to, like I say, old Grady looking good up in there and bang up. Girl, Grady came in up and he got him some new teeth. And they matched too. I say, you, why, baby? But I ain't mind him gumming a sister down. But see, but child, you know, see, I ain't like these young girls, honey. You got to work for it, honey. You got to work. Work it out. Oh, yeah. But anyway, y'all, we see y'all later, okay? But y'all let me know if y'all wanna check in, if y'all want me to, you know, come hang out with y'all while I'm watching these babies. Cause I'm tired, I get tired of sitting in here by myself, you know? Cause that girl, she be gone so many hours, Lord bless her little soul. She be gone so many hours. Yeah, child. And I be here, and sometimes I get a little bored. I ain't gonna lie, I get a little bored. And these babies, they keep me busy. But you know, they say, you know, Miss Andy, you know, she get a little bored because I'm getting up in age, child, and it's getting a bit. But she got to slow down now, cause I only can do so much. You know what I mean? Yes, 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 yes. All right, now y'all, we gonna talk to y'all later, okay? Yeah, honey. Ooh, child. Let me talk to you later, okay?